evening. We are going to get this party started. Welcome to the middle school band and choir concert. We are very excited to be here and doing a live performance for you, the first in like the last year and a half. So thank you for coming out tonight and supporting our students. It really means a lot to us as directors and to your students. So we're going to kick things off with sixth grade band. They are playing three tunes for you tonight. The first being Good King Wenceslas, which will feature four student solo solis. And then after that, we'll be playing the Dreidel song and closing out with a little bit of Jingle Bells. So without further ado, sixth grade band.
One person, you're all a day long. everybody. Welcome to our middle school band and choir concert. In front of you, we have the 7th grade choir. It has been very fun to be working with them this semester, trimester, and I'm very excited for all of you to hear what they've got. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
have the 7th grade band with me, and we are going to be playing two pieces for you. The first one is called Jingle Bells and Jungle Drums, which adds a fun little jazzy take to Jingle Bells and the tune God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. And then we will be finishing up with Diary of a Grumpy Elf, which has a fun little twist on some classic holiday tunes along with some narration. So I do ask that you hold your applause until the very end, and just to give you a little clue, we will be ending that tune ends with We Wish You a Merry Christmas. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
You're very...
The narration was done by our students, not necessarily in this order, but the narration was done by Hayes Larson, Aiden Nagel, Dominic Fox, who else did it? Marius Bruce, and Cruz Triana.
Soldiers broke ranks, drew muskets, and began the fight. Mr. Diary. Today was my third day working for Mr. C, and I got the never-ending job of decorating the castle. I never want to see another bough of holly as long as I live. Dear Diary, it's day 4, and the new reindeer harnesses arrived effective. Instead of having sleigh bells, they came with cowbells.
Say thank you. thank you again for coming out tonight. We are going to close with our 8th grade band, and they are going to perform Christmas Time is Here from A Charlie Brown Christmas, and we're going to finish with Rockin' Through the Snow. Again, thank you all for coming out. It's truly been a joy to be able to perform live again, and we hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.